Okay, so here's our new manipulator.
Yep, it's all working.
Still a work in progress, but it's looking good.